on the near board. Selin skates it up ahead and maybe a chance for a two-on-one. Thompson gets behind the D, shoots, and scores! Thompson with his first goal of the season! And the Erie Otters have tied it.
And upstairs once again. Another top shelf goal, but what a great finish from the defenseman on the breakaway. He skated right by the opposition. It goes upstairs. And a fantastic finish for, as you said, Ryan Thompson's first goal and first point in the OHL.